गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड साउंड. स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर 13, डाटा हैंडलिंग. ओके, सो टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द एक्सरसाइज 13.2. ओके, दैट एक्सरसाइज इज बेस्ड ऑन टेली मार्क्स. ओके, यू कैन सी हियर सम लाइन्स एंड वन दिस स्लांट लाइन इज कटिंग, सो दैट इज योर टेली मार्क. ओके, सो हाउ वी आर यूजिंग, लेट मी एक्सप्लेन वंस how we are using these tally marks. See the counting, 1 is for 1, okay, 2 is for 2, like this. Okay, 3 straight lines for 3, clear, 4 straight lines for 4, and for 5, students, you have to see, for 5 we are taking 4 straight line and 1 slant, so it become 5. Okay, now 6, then firstly 5 like this, then 1 more means it is 6, like this we will do. Okay, if there is 10, so 10 means if you have to write 10, then how you will do? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10. Okay, so this is your tally mark. So let us do one example. 42 students of a class were asked to name their favorite color. The data collected is given below. Read the tally chart and answer the questions. Okay, so colors are given to you and total 42 students. Number of students are 42. Total number of students are 42. Okay, so colors are red, yellow, blue, green, orange. Orange. Now, the data collected is given below. This data is given below. Read the tally chart. You have to read and you have to answer some question. So you can see red total is 10. Okay, for red color, how many students favorite color is red? 10 students. Okay, yellow 7, blue 6, green 3 and orange 5. Okay, so see, you can see 10, how they have written 1 2 3 4 5 slant, 6 7 8 9 10 slant, 7, so 5 and 2, 6, 5 right, then 1 straight line, 3 normal, 3 straight lines, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and down 1 transversal line. Okay, so now some questions are there. How many students have blue as their favorite color? How many students have blue as their favorite color? So blue, you will go to blue column. How many students have? 6, so answer will be 6. Second is, which color is the favorite of most number of students? Which number is the favorite of most number of the students? So color they are asking. So that is 10. 10, then are the maximum. So 10 students favorite color is which color? Red. So answer will be red. Okay. Whatever they are asking, you have to give that answer only. Which color is the favorite of the least number of students? Least means sabse kam. Okay, minimum. Most means maximum. So least number of students like, that is 3, is green color. Green, they are asking color, so it is green. How many students have yellow as their favorite color? So 7. Okay, yellow we will see now. Yellow favorite of 7 students, so it will be 7. Which color is the favorite of only 5 students? So see, only 5 students means orange color, so answer will be orange. Okay, this exercise is going to be very simple. Okay, students, so let us start with the exercise 13.2. A part is, the given table shows how 40 students travel to school. Draw tally marks and answer the questions. Okay, so 40 students are traveling to school, or mode of transport is given, number of students is given, and you have to draw tally mark. Okay, tally mark you have to make yourself by watching these number of students. Okay, now see, mode of transport is bus, car, bicycle and walk. By bus, how many students has traveled? 15. So 15 tally mark, how we will write? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15. Okay, by car it is 8, so 1 2 3 4 5 and 1 2 3, 5 plus 3 8. Bicycle 7, so 1 2 3 4 5 and 1 2 straight line. Walk, so 2 times 5 and 5. Okay, now there are some questions that you have to answer. How many students walk to school? How many students walk to school? How many students walk to school? So you can see walking 1 column. So how many students walk to school? That 10. How many students travel to school by bus and by car? By bus and by car means you have to take both. By bus and by car. So you will do plus. 15 plus 8, 15 plus 5 is 20 and 3 more, so 23. So how many students travel to school by bus and by car? It is 23. Okay, how many students don't use? See the question. How many students don't use means they have not used. How many students has not used a bicycle to reach school? Means how many students has gone by bus? Okay, has gone by bus, by car and by walk. So these three you have to add. 15 plus 8 plus 10. Okay, because they are asking how many students don't use a bicycle. So you will leave bicycle and rest of 3 you have to add. So 15 plus 8, that is 23. 23 plus 10, that is 33. Clear, students? Now, come to next one question. Given other number of children who like or dislike a program. Draw tally mark for the data and answer the questions. Okay, tally marks are very interesting. Okay. Draw tally mark for the data. Data is given means number are given to you and you have to draw tally mark for that and answer the questions. Okay, type of programs are news, serials, okay, news, serials, cartoon, comedy shows and sport. Okay, here is liking, here is disliking. Okay, so number of students like news. So 10 students are liking news and 11 are disliking. Okay, so total number of students. Okay, so total we will find. If they will ask in question, then we will find. Okay, so next is serials. Serials, how many students like serial? 12 students and 9 dislike serials. They don't like, 9 students don't like serials. Cartoon. 21 students like cartoons and 0 means nobody is disliking, everybody is liking cartoons. Comedy show 18 and 4 dislike comedy shows. Sports 11 students like sports and 10 dislike sports. Okay, now some questions are here. Okay, firstly we will draw the tally mark. See, for news 10, so make 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 will be slant, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, same way here 11, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and one more. Okay, like this you will draw this tally mark. Now some questions are there. Which kind of program is liked by most students, most children? So you can see maximum liking they are asking. So see the like one column. Okay, like one, it is 21. So 21 students like cartoons. So which kind of program? You have to tell the name of program. So that is cartoon. Okay. Which kind of program is disliked by most children? Disliking. So disliking we will see now here. See, disliking column, that is 11, 9, 0, 4, 10. But 11 is maximum. So which kind of program is disliked by the most children? That is news. Okay, you can see. This 11 is for news. Okay, this 11 is for news. Now next, which kind of program is liked by the least number of children? So least number of children, you can see which program is liked by the least. Least means minimum. So minimum you will see here, that is minimum is news. 10, minimum is number 10. So 10 is for news. So answer will be news. How many children like to watch serial? So like to watch. So serial only we are looking for the liking. So how many children like to watch serial? So 12. So answer will be 12. So student, with this exercise is complete. Both the questions you have to do in book only. Try to practice to how to draw tally marks. Okay. Have a good day to all.